let's test the world we've developed so far on a mobile device. One of the great advantages of developing ZEPETO Worlds is that it's easy to test play on mobile. Firstly, navigate to File, Build Settings from the Unity menu at the top. Make sure that your current scene is registered. Only registered scenes can be tested on mobile. If your scene is checked, you're all set and you can close the window. Now, at the center of the Unity editor, look for the Play on ZEPETO button located to the right of the standard Play button, which resembles the ZEPETO logo. Click OK to initiate the QR mobile build. Once the loading is complete, a QR code pop-up window will appear. It's crucial to note that both your smartphone and development PC must be connected to the same network for testing to work. Testing in a VPN environment is not possible. Grab your smartphone with the ZEPETO app installed and open the camera app. Scan the QR code displayed on your PC screen. This action will launch the app and allow you to enter the world seamlessly. Notice how the experience differs from playing on a PC? Keep iterating, testing, and making it more fun. Stay tuned for the much-anticipated world launch in our next session.